Hello, everybody. My name is April. Thank you for tuning into 1111 Synchronicity Tarot. I am back with another reading, so let's hop straight into it, okay? So, my beautiful collective, we have the Ten of Pentacles, the Five of Cups, the Hermit, and Justice. So, collective, with these cards coming out first, this is letting me know that you all are finna get ready to come into a major win in your life. You all are getting ready to have a major win in your life here, okay? Some type of inheritance, okay? Some type of gift from the divine, but in the form of money and wealth. Ten of Pentacles is all about wealth, generational wealth is that here, okay? Let's see, somebody here could be Virgo, you got Scorpio, Libra, Virgo. I really don't call out signs a whole lot, y'all, because y'all can have these signs in your chart anywhere, okay? I highly suggest you all get your birth chart so you can see where these signs are in your chart here, okay? So you can see that these signs are in your chart somewhere, but you all are getting ready to come into like this major, major, major win. With this Five of Cups, y'all, some of you all could have been sad. Like, maybe some of you all were like, when is this coming in? Or maybe, why is it taking so long to come in? Like, God, is it really coming? And is things really going to turn around? I feel like some of you all were sad. Like, because maybe something is like coming in slow. But God wants you to stay optimistic. God wants you to have hope and faith that He's going to turn things around in your life, okay? Don't have that anxiety. Don't lose hope and don't lose faith in God, okay? Because God is working whatever it is going on out for you, okay? Just keep having that faith. That's what Spirit is wanting me to tell you all this morning. To keep having faith that everything is working out in your favor. Do not lose that hope and that faith, okay? Especially in Him, okay? All you got to do is have faith as small as a mustard seed. That's it. Just believe that He's going to work things out for you. Because you all are having a major win, collective. It is showing that some of you all could be sad here, okay? Some of you all could be sad, like, you know, like wondering, like, when is my ship's going to come in? When is this going to come in? I'm hearing that these things coming in, but when is it going to come in? Like, keep having that faith, okay? And know that it's coming. It is, okay? Things are going to turn around for you here. Some of you all could be in the Hermit. Some of you all could just be, you know, soul searching, doing some type of self-reflection here, some type of introspection. Some of you all could just be getting closer to God. You know, like I said, you all asking God, like, when is my ship's going to come in? When are things going to turn around in my life? When are these blessings going to come in, God? You know, maybe you all are tired of going through things or hardships or, like, whatever this is that you're going through in your life. Like, some type of loss or, you know, some type of grief or sadness. Like, you're just ready for things to turn around. And Spirit is saying that it is turning around. Whatever it is that could have happened, Spirit is saying with this Justice card, you're going to receive your justice here, okay? Justice is all about fairness and truth. So if you all have been wronged in any kind of way, this Justice card is letting me know that you're going to receive this justice here. This is karmic justice here, okay? If you all are going through something legally, things are going to work out in your favor here. If you're going through some type of court situation, you're going to win here. You all might get some type of settlement here, okay? Definitely some type of truths here, okay? So if something was in just that happened to you, the truths are coming out about whatever this is. So if you are sad about something that was just unjust, something that was done to you, the truths are coming out about this. If you have to go to court about this, you're going to win, and you could possibly win a settlement here, okay? But the truths are coming out about this here, okay? And you are having this win, okay? Jupiter. See what sign you have in Jupiter. Jupiter is all about good fortune, abundance, knowledge. It tells you where the things come naturally to you in your life. And, you know, where you'll have an easy time achieving your ambitions here. Okay, so look at that. And Spirit is saying to keep speaking your truth that came right under justice here. Justice is all about truth and balance. So Spirit is needing for you to keep speaking your truth. So if something was done to you, like an injustice was done to you, Spirit is needing you to keep using your voice to speak out about this. Because that's what's going to bring you this justice even faster. Do not, like, if it's somebody that's trying to do scare tactics or do something to keep you silent, Spirit is saying don't be silent. Keep speaking your truth. Keep speaking. Okay, don't let nobody scare you into being silent about whatever this is that's going on here. Okay, whatever injustice has been done to you. Keep speaking. Keep speaking out. Do not be scared to speak out. Speak about everything. Okay? Spirit is needing you to do that, collective, okay? Let's see. Yeah, you all are getting ready to... okay, look at this. So Empress fell out right under this Ten of Pentacles. So Empress, look. You all are getting ready to have a major, major, major win here. You got the Two of Cups, the Lovers. So yeah, Empress, you all are getting ready to... into a period to where you're abundant, you're wealthy, you're going to have beautiful love here, a beautiful partnership here. You're going to be extremely happy here. It's going to be a whole lot of balance in your life here. So if things were kind of like off balance or whatever, things are about to be balanced in your life here. A whole lot of harmony, peace. Okay, I'm definitely seeing proposals, engagements, marriage here. Okay, a whole lot of respect for each other. I'm getting Cancer energy here, Gemini energy, okay, definitely a perfect union here, okay, romance, yeah, you all are going to share like some of the same values here. So one of the gifts that the divine is getting ready to bless you with is a love connection, okay, wealth and a beautiful love connection here, like it's coming in, and look, Aries energy here, okay, Leo energy, but you definitely have a new beginning here. Some kind of good news here is coming, all right? Yeah, some of you all are going to be happy because you all are noticing that you have a new passion for something. So maybe some of you all are starting something new here, okay? This could be dealing with your creativity here. You all could be getting some type of creative spark. Like you all of a sudden could just want to do something, like create something here, something that you've been wanting to do. You're going to have the energy to go ahead on and do it. You're going to take action towards this here. You're going to be really excited here. Okay. Yeah. I feel like somebody here could be watching you. Collective, yeah, you got a King of Pentacles here that's watching you here, that's wanting to come in. So this is who this is. This is a King of Pentacles that wants to come in and have this relationship here with you. The King of Pentacles is someone that's mature, a very mature person here, okay? This is someone that's very financially stable, someone that's like preoccupied with like their financial matters here, stability. A risk taker. This is someone that wants to like build an empire here. This is like someone that's a businessman, successful. Yeah. Taurus energy here. Then you have Aries energy again here. The Four of Wands here. Yeah, whoever this is here wants to create a family with you here with this Four of Wands. This could definitely be you all's twin flame here. If you all resonate with the twin flame journey, this is exactly who this King of Pentacles could be here that's getting ready to come, is your twin flame here, okay? But yeah, this person want a happy family with you here, okay? This could be something that could just be coming in out the blue, okay? You all could have been wondering, like, was things going to come together? Spirit is saying, yes, it's coming. We're gifting you with this here. A new beginning here. So if you all been wanting your twin flame, like, you're going to be with your twin flame here, Spirit is saying, okay? It's coming. Okay, yeah. And what did it say? You all, I seen proposals. Look, engagements, marriage, all of that kind of stuff here. And you got it again. Look, surprises, parties, weddings, events. Like, that's what's going to be going on here. And Spirit is, yeah, look, teamwork. I heard teamwork make the dreams work. We got Capricorn energy here. Some of you all could be learning something new. Some of y'all could be going back to school, or you went back to school and you're graduating. But I'm definitely saying you all could be just studying something here. You're just working hard and committed towards something here, okay? You're focused on your goals right now here. It's showing that you're a very dedicated, hardworking person here, okay? And some of y'all could be working with this person here on something here, okay? Whoever this is wants to move towards calmer waters with you. They want to heal something here. They want to move forward with you here, okay? It says calm after the storm. So maybe you all maybe went through a period of separation here or something. Maybe you all went through a little something here, or, you know, but Spirit is saying that it's going to be calm after a storm here, overcoming something. And this Six of Swords can also just represent you all overcoming some type of hardship. You know, in the beginning I said with this Five of Cups, some of you all could have been sad or something. Maybe you all could have been dealing with something financially or some type of loss. You all were sad over something here, but you're coming into this Ten of Pentacles right here, this wealth here. So Spirit is saying that things are moving forward, progressing, okay? And you're overcoming some type of hardship here, okay? Yeah, stability, everything is going to be better here, okay? Some of you all can actually, when you all come into union with this person, you all definitely could be traveling here. Yeah. Aquarius energy. Yeah, Spirit is saying rags to riches. You all are going from rags to riches. So like I said, Collective, you all were worrying about finances or something, you're not going to be worrying about that for too much longer. The Spirit is saying rags to riches. You're finna go from rags to riches here, okay? Yep. Look, Spirit is saying that is the absolute truth, okay? Aquarius, Gemini, Libra here. Yeah, look, the Spirit is saying you finna be celebrating. These things that Spirit is getting ready to bless you with, you're gonna have a reason to celebrate. Some of you all could be invited to gatherings here. And look, again, wedding, engagement, look, graduation. I did say some of you all could be graduating. You could be going back to school. It's just going to be a whole lot of happy times here, okay? You're going to be very happy, Collective. Very, 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 very happy here, okay? Some of you all could be going to family reunions or something like that here. Or the family that you're getting ready to create with this person, you're going to be doing things together. Because, y'all, I seen someone going to Disney World or Disneyland or something like that. So maybe you all could be doing something like taking family vacations or something like that. You're just going to be doing things together, having fun here. Gatherings, indulgence, festivals. It's just a whole lot of happy times here. Even baby shower. So some of you all could be having children with this person because it got baby shower here. Spirit said that's the truth here. Yeah. Yeah, things are definitely balancing out in your life. A whole lot of peace here. And it did say, you know, with this Six of Swords, calmer waters. So things are finna be calm in your life here. It's gonna be a whole lot of balance. Inner peace, outer peace, just peace all around here, okay? A whole lot of healing here, okay? Tranquility, serenity. Yeah. Yeah, whoever this person is taking charge. The King of Wands is all about someone that's that takes charge. This is a leader as well here, okay? You got Aries energy here, okay? Yeah. This is someone that's going to take charge towards you here. Yeah, this is someone that's going to stand up for you and this connection. They're going to defend you here. Yeah. This is someone that's standing their ground right now in their power. I can't make it up. Look, the Emperor. What I just say? This is someone that's standing their ground right now and in their power. And not only are they going to defend themselves and stand up for themselves and stand the ground in their life, but they're going to stand up for this connection for you. Okay? They're going to defend you here. Okay? Yeah, the Emperor. Yeah, this is someone that's all about structure, stability. Okay? This is someone that's fearless here. Okay? Yeah, this could be someone that's a little older. This is just someone that's going to be mature here, like I said. It came out that this person is going to be mature. So this is someone that's very, very mature. This is someone that's disciplined. This is someone, too, that's logical and practical here. Okay? This is someone that you can actually depend on. If this person has kids, this person's a good father. If they don't have kids, then they're just going to be a good father figure here. So if you have kids and they don't have kids, they're going to be a father figure. But it does show that you all could definitely be having children with this person. If you're in the childbearing age, then that particular part is for you here, okay? If you're not in a childbearing age, then totally scratch that part out, okay? So just take what resonates and leave what doesn't, okay? But yeah. I definitely feel like this person is going to be a great father figure here, okay? This is someone that's very, very dependable, and they're not going to play about their family. They're not going to play about you, y'all kids, and whatever, okay? Yeah. Ten of Cups. You all are going to be happy together. Yeah, look, there go that family gatherings again, marriage again, long-term. Look, stability, security, harmony, abundance. Look, children, fun, happily ever after. Like, you all are going to have, like, a happy ever after collective. A happy ever after. Like, I cannot make it up. Like, I can't make it up. Pisces energy here, okay? Yep, look. You got the Queen of Pentacles here. So yeah, like, look, you're coming out as this Queen of Pentacles right here. This Queen of Pentacles here is someone who's a mother and a businesswoman. So I did say that you all could possibly be working together on something. I said that, like, you all could definitely be doing something to make money separately, but you also could be doing something to make money together. Okay? Both of you all is someone I feel like that's a business person, a businessman or a businesswoman or something like that. You're very creative, okay? The Queen of Pentacles is all about creativity, wealth, okay? Actually, fertility. So you all could be birthing new ideas, literally creating something new here, okay? That's going to bring you in a whole lot of abundance and wealth here, okay? But the Queen of Pentacles, I did say, is a nurturer too now. So it's like you're a nurturer, you're a great mother, but you're also a great business partner as well. So it's like you're well-rounded, like you're everything. Yeah, I did say for some of y'all, this could be a twin flame. Whoever this is missing you with this Six of Cups here. Okay? This could be a Scorpio that can have this in their chart. They can have all these signs I have called out. You can have this anywhere in your chart here, okay? But this person is feeling very nostalgic here, okay? This person is missing you a whole lot, collective. I feel like this person is really thinking about you a whole lot. And, like, they can't wait to, like, be in your presence here. Yeah, this person is ready to give you this equal give and take. Taurus energy here. I feel like this person could want to gift you with something here, assist you in some way. Look, there go that wealth again. Like, I feel like you all are definitely going to be wealthy with each other here, Okay, you all are going to share the same values here. You all could be wanting to do something that helps others here. Yeah. Yeah. Look, Spirit is saying, look, Ace of Cups.